A fire started by a vehicle sparked near Lake Casitas Sunday afternoon. According to Ventura County Fire Department, the blaze spread 15 acres but was 60% contained by 6 p.m. Hot spots and flare-ups will keep crews on scene through the night. Two firefighters suffered minor injuries.